champagne with the white on top. Lambo doors or the woo-up drop. If you busy plotting on what I got.
Hello, BHS, and welcome to the 21st edition of the Paw Print Newscast.
Oh, yeah. Welcome. And, you know, it's been really nice outside. What do you guys think of this weather?
I love it.
That was very enthusiastic, Eden. I absolutely love the weather. I love it when it's warm outside. I love going outside. I love being outside.
Yeah, it's really great. I've just had like a blast being outside and being able to do things outside lately. But you guys want to know something else awesome? This week's student of the week. So let's go out to that with myself and Mallory. We are here with Senior Will Sakemiller. Will, me and you, birthday 2 days apart. How excited are you for graduating?
I'm pretty excited. Be done with high school, going to college.
Speaking of graduation, what are your plans after high school?
Well, I'm planning on attending the University of Toledo, majoring in civil engineering.
Nice. Since you are still in high school, though, what sports do you play?
Just baseball.
Why just baseball?
Because that's the only one I play.
Good answer.
All right, and aside from sports, what do you do outside of school?
I work at Texas Roadhouse with cameraman Vincent Abrams.
Nice.
In school, though, who is your favorite teacher and what's your favorite subject?
I have to say right now my favorite teacher is Mr. Malk in calculus.
Oh, I've heard that's the best class.
And a little bit of off topic, if you were stranded on an island, what would be three items you'd bring with you?
I'd bring a boat, a book to read, and fire starters.
Nice, that sounds pretty good. Thank you, Will.
Yep. Where are you now that I need you?
Thank you, Emily and Mallory. That was a great interview.
Yeah, it was. I had a lot of fun. But for any of you that didn't know, there will be a newspaper on Friday.
That will be the spring edition, and we have a little sneak peek of that coming up next. 'Cause I didn't know I needed you so, and letting you go was wrong.
So nice outside. We should go out and
yeah,
sit in the grass. But what are we going to do?
I have no idea, honestly. Oh my gosh, let's go sit in the grass. It is so nice outside.
Yeah, it really is.
We can get our kind of bright. Yes. I need some sunglasses.
What are we going to do? We can get our tan on or take a nap.
Yeah, probably. I mean,
hey, do you guys want to buy a paw print for 25 cents?
Yeah. Yeah. You want one, Kelly?
Yes, please.
Okay. Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, now we got something to do.
True.
We sit out. Oh, it's a spring edition.
How perfect is that?
Like Josh said, make sure you grab the spring edition this week.
For only the low, low price of 25 cents.
I know you can find that 25 cents anywhere. In your car, in your couch, maybe even behind your ear.
Yeah, whatever it takes, you have to get this edition.
And that leads us right to Markley's motivational moment with Logan Davis.
Oh, yeah. Be the city where we let it do the dance. Flex to the left, throw some money at your hands. Do it for the city and we do it for the fans. For the ball like a ball, boy, you gotta do the dance.
Thanks, Emily. I'm here with Mr. Markley, and it's time for some motivational words today.
This week's motivational moment comes from the big tuna, Bill Parcells. Losers assemble in groups and complain, but winners assemble as a team. Bill Parcells.
Wonderful. Now back to the studio.
My man Markley come through the motivation as always. The triple M's, always exciting.
Oh yeah, and that's all that us three have for you.
But next we have sports. You can see all the highlights from this week there.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
sports.
Is where?
You currently are. The boys' baseball team on Tuesday sadly lost to Elida 7-5, but tonight they're out against OG here at Bath.
And the softball team, also Tuesday, they decided to put, well, I wouldn't say whooping, but they pulled out a slight victory, 13-12 against Elida, and they're playing OG tonight.
Once again on Tuesday, the tennis team had a match against Elida. Unfortunately, they lost 0-5, but they play tonight at OG. And on Tuesday, the track team had a meet against Allen East, Kaleida, and Wainfield. The girls place first, and the boys place second.
Also at that track meet, Deja Hardison and Robert Mooney got third place in their 100-meter dash, so not too bad.
The girls' 4x2 relay team placed first, and the 4x2 boys team placed second. All right. Sounds like we had a good week.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hamburg pickle on top makes your heart go flippity-flop.
Have you had your keepy today?
Hey guys, we're back, and today we're going to be talking about some of the favorites from SIFA, who is our kid in Africa who we're sponsoring. Shane, could you give us a couple of those?
Yep. Her favorite subject is math, and her favorite holiday is Christmas.
Also, her favorite color is yellow, and she likes playing with the tennis ball with her friends. A big shout out to Student Council, who was our sponsor last month, and Yearbook, who was our sponsor this month. All right, that pretty much sums it up for us. Back to the studio, guys.
Ready? One, two, three.
If you guys have any funny random clips of you or your friends, make sure to send it in to the Paw Print Twitter or someone on the Paw Print staff, because we love watching them.
Yes.
We sure do. And if you do want to do that, you have to get it approved by everyone in this video before we can air it.
Yes. And up next, we have another new song from the group that still doesn't have a name, but we're going to roll the clip.
Still the same. She's still insane, and now she's saying,
you said it was over. You shot right through my heart. Why you?
Wow, what another great bop this week. I really like how they added Logan into it too.
Me too.
They really do put on a great show.
Yes, and we have to give them a shout out for keeping those old hits alive.
Classics. Now, let's go out to this weekend's weather with Vinny and Ainsley.
Everywhere we go, girl, you're the star of the show. And everybody's wondering and wanting to.
Hi guys, I'm Vincent.
And I'm Ainsley.
And welcome to the weather. Anyways, we've had a little bit of a mean streak recently with winter and cold temperatures, but that's all right, because things are looking good. Anyways, this Friday, we have a high of 59 and a low of 40, with the rain all day. That's fine, though, because rain makes corn, and corn tastes good.
Saturday, some more rain with a high of 50 and a low of 38.
Yeah, that's all right. To close off the weekend, I suppose, we got more rain on the way with a high of 46 and a low of 39. Nothing we can do about that.
Nope. And that's all we have for your weather. Thanks, Kate. Now back to the studio.
Well, I hope we get something other than rain for this weekend, and it'll be sunny.
Yep, we can only hope.
You know, April showers do bring May flowers, so maybe it's not such a bad thing.
It's true.
But it's time for us to wrap things up, so we hope that the weekend weather doesn't get you down. So have a great weekend, BHS.
They don't dance until we live in cities. You'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins of a palace within my dreams. And you know, we're on each other's team. I'm kinda over getting told to throw my hands up in the air. So there. So all the
hundreds in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
Can you name all four of the states that are part of the Four Corners?
Yes.
Can I what?
Can you name all four states that are part of the Four Corners? You know where they all touch and they can like lay down and be in all four of them?
No.
Yeah.
Testing.
Say hi, Canyon.